Christine Oakes with Fun to Be Fit in Silicon Valley. I'm going to show you how to do a forward lunge using one of these mini beyonds and adding in an element of balance to make it more challenging. So just go ahead and take the band. You're going to place it above your knees.
Make sure it's all nice and smooth out there.
That big step forward with your lunge. Raise your hands overhead and just step it back. It just adds a little bit extra resistance. I would suggest using a stronger resistance band and then adding in that balance if you want. Raise your right knee as you step back. So right foot steps forward, right knee raises. Make sure knee and ankle aligned in the front, knee and hip aligned in the back.